Good afternoon, everyone. Happy Easter. I hope you're having a lovely day. Here is a bar for six advanced, intermediate advanced class. And we'll start with plie, semi-plie stretch. We're going to do what I like to do when we do warm-up. Plie stretch over the bar, away from the bar. You all know this. Turn in, stretch forward, but you all know it. So just have a good time.
Thank you.
tendu side and close first, and tendu side and close first, tendu and plie, second position, and pull it back in and push that floor down. And tendu back and close first, and tendu back and close first, and tendu and plie, and pull, slide the foot back in and stretch up. And inside foot, one tendu, one tendu, one tendu, demi-plie. And then we'll reverse it from the back, tendu back, plie, chasse back, and point the foot and close. Tendu and plie, and slide out and push and close. Same thing to the front, tendu back, tendu side, tendu front, demi-plie. And we'll do two demi-plies in first position and a grand plie in first position. We'll turn in, stretch forward, demi-plie, roll up, and balance in first and turn to the other side. First side, second side, we'll come back to fifth position on the first side and repeat in fifth position, doing four tendus encore with the inside leg, tendu front, side, back, and side, and start to the back with the plie. All right, first position. And tendu front, close first. And tendu front, close first. Tendu front, plie in fourth position. Pull it back into first and stretch. Tendu side, close first, and tendu side, close first, tendu side, plie in second position, pull it back in, push that floor down, and tendu back, and close first, and tendu back, close first, tendu back, tendu, front coup de pied, tendu, and close, tendu, front, fondu, tendu, and close, tendu, front, tendu, front, tendu, front, tendu, back, tendu, back, tendu, back. Tendu side, coup de pied, tendu, and close, tendu, fondu, tendu, and close, and side, and side, and side, inside, inside, inside. Tendu back, coup de pied, tendu, and close, tendu, fondu, tendu, and close, tendu, tendu, tendu. To the front, to the front, to the front. And side, coup de pied, tendu, and close, side, fondu, tendu, and close, plie, releve, coup de pied, and come down. I think we're going to repeat it again a little faster on this side. I think that's what this music does. If not, I'll let you know, and we'll go to the other side. Right leg front. Same plie, releve, sou, coup de pied front, coup de pied back, coup de pied front, come down. Pas de cheval to the side, take it to the back. To plie, take it to the back. To plie, same plie, releve, sou, coup de pied back, in front, and back, come down. Plie, rond de jambe, fifth. Plie, rond de jambe, fifth. Plie, rond de jambe, up, front, coup de pied front, and back, and front, and down. Plie, rond de jambe, fifth. Plie, fifth. Plie, front, sou, front and back and front and fifth. I'm sorry, the first time doesn't have a plie. Okay, pas de cheval, rond de jambe, fifth. Pas de cheval to plie, rond de jambe, fifth. Pas de cheval to plie, stay in plie, releve, sou, coup de pied, coup de pied, coup de pied. Right leg front. Okay, second sign. Close back. Reverse it. Eight back, eight front, eight side, three passes, the third one you keep. And close fifth. It's all on flat. Right leg front.
Thank you.
5 and 6 tendu sai. And crossing back with a flexed foot, back in front and tendu hold 3 and 4. Back in front and tendu hold 7 and 8. Back in front and tendu and back in front and tendu and back in front and tendu and first and front and back and tendu hold 3, 4. Flex and tendu hold 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And first out. All right? And we'll stop. We're going to do it with one hand on the bar, not facing the bar. But keep your hips quiet, yeah? Tendu to the back, pick up that back leg down to a little penché, bring it up, plie in a beautiful arabesque, relevé susu, and pick up your front leg and passe to balance. Okay, plie front, plie back, off the floor, plie side, off the floor, passe, plie, rond de jambe, seven. Fourth position, reverse support bras, rond de jambe to fifth position, quarter bras, or forgot grand plies, fifth position, two demi plies and a grand plie, then take the back leg up into your penché. Okay, so there are two grand plie, a grand plie in there, two demis and a grand plie after the circular quarter bras on day double in fifth. Right leg front.
Thank you.
crochet and you feel that leg in the back of you, flex your foot, make sure your knee is completely strong, then point that foot strongly, okay? Make sure that foot is really, really stretched back there. Don't lose sight of it just because it's high, all right? Keep it nice and strong. I'm not gonna relevé on these sleeves today, all right? Second side. To the side, fondue to the side, fondue, releve, entombé, and pot au gris to fifth, and pique to passe, tombé coupé, and brush rondejean, tombé coupé, brush rondejean, turn around other side. Front, fondue, releve, entombé, and pot au gris to fifth, to the back, fondue, to the back, fondue, releve, back, entombé, pot au gris over fifth, to the side, fondue, to the side, fondue, releve to the side, entombé, and pot au gris, and pique, passe, tombé, coupé, to the side, and rondejean, tombé, coupé, side, and rondejean, turn around, other side. All right, first side, second side, particularly the ones to the side, but of course all of them, don't let your hip go. It's using your leg from the top of your leg. Don't let your hip go forward, but especially to the side. Don't let yourself pull off. You're gonna tombe. That's your foot reaching out, okay? But don't pull your hips. Don't tilt your hips to go out there. All right, first side, second side. Side leg to the front, okay? So we'll go four times around and then turn right away to the other side. We won't balance anywhere. Barbie's gonna be a problem today. Right leg front.
Thank you.
Don't you? Today is the day that we do bunny arms for. All right, three changements in the soubresa. Soubresa. All right, you do it by yourself, you do that soubresa with your bunny arms, wherever you want them. Fifth position. Six and seven and eight. Changement. One, two, three, together. One, two, three, together. One, two, three, together. One, two, three, together. So let's work a little bit on si sans battu. Okay? I always really liked si sans battu. I thought it was a lot of fun. But it is very hard. So what you want to do is, let's say that I'm going to do a si sans battu to the side. I'm going to jump up in the air, my feet are going to do like an entrechat cut, and then my legs are going to go out to the side and I'm going to land. God knows if I can do this anymore. But I'm going to do, so my back leg comes to the front. And that's where I show the beat. My back leg comes to the front, and I open and I travel a little bit. Okay, but it does change feet. So if I'm going, this way to the right, my back leg can come to the front and then close in back. No, sorry, it closes in front, but it opens before it closes in front. Okay, if I'm going to do a si sans battu to the front into arabesque, it's just like that. My back leg comes to the front and I land in arabesque and I land back. Okay, and the same thing if I'm going to go back, which I cannot do in this leg. So, da 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 da. Okay? So let's do four to the side, and then we'll stop and see how we did, and then we'll do four to the front to the back on either side. Okay? So four to the side, start with your right leg front. Change it back again and open out, all right? And then to go to the back. So this does not change feet, Okay, so I'm gonna leave my left leg in back. Same thing here. All right, so forward and back, en avant, en arrière.
Peaceful Easter, and hopefully I'll see you soon.